guess the biggest thing is just making sure you're nice and low, and when you get a good clean ground ball is to bring it up as fast as you can so you're ready to either pass or shoot wherever you're coming from. So you want to make sure you're running through it and bringing it up and getting ready in the triple threat position is what we call it.